My name is Royson Donald D'Souza. I'm an early stage researcher, Marie Curie ITN at Tampere University, Finland. I'm a part of FiberNet project, and my research is focused on numerical modeling and simulation of composite materials in its microscale. The research is in collaboration with FiberNet partner universities as well as beneficiaries and partner industries. Composite materials has a huge market. They have a plethora of applications in automobile industry, aerospace industry, biomedical industry. Composite materials have three basic constituents: the fiber, the matrix, as well as the interface. Understanding the fiber matrix behavior, understanding the interface, and knowing in-depth knowledge about it is the main focus of my project. Strong interface makes composite materials more durable. A ductile interface increases the fracture toughness properties of the composite material, which in turn is very applicable for dynamic applications. There are several micromechanical tests which are developed to understand the interfacial properties of the fiber as well as matrix. Few of them are microbond test, fiber pullout test, fiber pushout test, fragmentation test. The most widely used tests are microbond test and single fiber pullout test.
Traditional microbond test is optimized and numerically formulated using finite element methods to study the interfacial properties. Adhesion properties and interfacial damage in microscale level is investigated, which will serve as a very useful input for composite laminates. Together, let's build a better and safer world.